Authorities here in New South Wales are keeping a close eye on a controversial new website that allows parents to track paedophiles in their neighbourhoods. It was launched in Western Australia today and immediately crashed. Here's Josh Murphy.
What price is worth paying for a child's protection? In Western Australia, it's the privacy of convicted child sex offenders. Their photos and in some cases their names and even suburbs are now being published on this site.
And helping parents to feel safe and to protect their children out in the community.
It went online today and has already crashed. This example is mocked up paedophile information, but parents here clearly see the value.
Yeah, I think that should be public knowledge.
So it's not a bad thing to be named and shamed.
But then history can also tell a different story. Infamous offender Dennis Ferguson was discovered without a website and became the hunted.
If people have done their time, they should be able to live in peace.
Even child protection campaigners are doubtful of the site's merits.
They give the community a false sense of security, so people think, well, if there's no sex offender listed on this list in my suburb, then I'm safe.
And both sides of politics seem very hazy on whether a public register should be implemented here in New South Wales. No solid commitment from government or Labor.
The police minister has no intention of pushing for a similar register here. Our police don't want it and fear it could push convicted paedophiles underground. But it hasn't been ruled out.
We'll be looking very closely to see how it rolls out over the coming weeks and months.
For the positives and the potential pitfalls. Josh Murphy, 10 News.